It's always been my dream to win the Ms. Dimmsdale beauty pageant fair and square. And this is my year.